If you have done an update recently, you may have noticed that your start menu is missing. In this video, I will show you how to get your Linux Mint start menu back on the panel. Right-click on the panel, and go to Panel Settings. From here, go to Applets. Select the menu applet and click on Add to Panel. Now you can click and drag to move the menu to where you want it. Right-click on the panel and exit Panel Edit Mode.